so far. It's very responsive. The throttle is pretty fuel injection. You gotta barely give it throttle compared to the Ninja 250.